Angie, assalamu alaikum everyone.
Assalamu alaikum.
Atta ki ori aaj.
So, I'm preparing some iftari food. So, I'm going to be making, as you know, before in our previous, a while ago, we made some chicken pastries.
Yes, chicken pastries, Angie.
So, this time I'm making quinoa pastry because everybody is coming. So, I'll change it up and make some quinoa. So, I've got some peas. I washed the quinoa and I've got all the ingredients ready.
So Thai and Thai is coming down today. Everyone's excited, and we've got all the ingredients here. But aaj recipe nahi hai.
No.
Aaj is just Samira in action making this chicken pastries, and I'll hang fire as well. And we'll just show you whatever we get up to today throughout the day. So lots of love. Keep watching. God bless.
So guys, I'm going to be adding in the masala right now. There we go.
Well, I've got to say, so far the keema's turned out to be absolutely amazing, mashallah. Roughly how long are we looking?
Just waiting for the water and the masala
to cook in as well and stuff. And then it should be ready, yeah?
Yep.
Chalo. And as you can see, the pastries have been nicely cut and prepared. So they've all been prepared and cut into shape. We're going to make little small ones. Look at that. That's how they're going to turn out to be. I'm really looking forward to these because I know you make them really, really good, mashallah. So yeah. Right, time to add the peas in. And as you know, peas gives it life, gives it nice colour. That's looking already so good.
Yeah.
Mashallah. Wow. Okay, time to make the pastries or pasties?
Pasties.
So there we are. Keema's done now, by the way, guys. And mashallah, that's looking really, really good. And we've got all the pasties, like I said, cut, pre-cut. And it's just a matter of filling them, rolling them, and then sealing them up, isn't it?
Yep.
There we are. Right, time to seal them up.
There you go.
Mashallah, look at that.
One second, let me just get a
fork. Ooh, these are going to turn out so good.
Yeah.
Right, so what you got to do is use a fork.
It just
makes a nice little design.
It just seals it up.
Seals it up as well.
That's right.
Beautiful. Look at that.
Beautiful.
Job done. Happy days. So guys, we'll meet you once all these are sealed up and all are ready. And fair oven to pan in it.
Yes.
Oven. So there we are. So we'll just wait for them and we'll meet you once this is done, guys. Okay, so Samira's made quite a few here now, mashallah. She's on her last few.
Last three.
And then we're obviously preheating the oven as well, mashallah. So yeah, not long before these go straight into it.
Mm-hmm.
And then it won't be long before they're made. And I think you only put them in the oven for what? 5-10 minutes
until they're like golden brown,
crispy. So yeah, geology. Acha, you gotta poke some holes in as well, like this, like Samira is doing. So
design.
It's just for design, really, but it looks good. So you can do that as well if you want. Just poke a few holes in, puncture them.
Puncture.
Just like that. And then last but not least, you wanna egg wash them.
Egg wash.
Is that what it's called, yeah? So you wanna use a little brush like that and put some egg all over them. Just like that, beautiful. Right then, oven is preheated. Stick it straight in, just like that. And shut it up, boom. Hello, Sajno Pyaria. We will meet you guys once it's done. We'll show you the end result of these pastries. They're going to look absolutely awesome. So don't go nowhere. Stick with us, stay with us, and keep watching. Right, we're about to open them up and have a look inside how they turn. Oh, look at that, guys. Look at that. The pastries have turned out to be so good, mashallah. Right, so that's one batch done. And now we're going to be waiting on the rest of them to be made. Ta-da! There we are, guys. Mashallah, pastries are all made now. Mm-hmm. And they turned out to be absolutely wonderful, didn't they?
They did.
Mashallah, mashallah. So well done.
They taste nice.
They're going to taste absolutely amazing. I know when you make the pastries, they come out really, really good. So hopefully everyone's going to enjoy these. But on that note, thank you very much. Lots of love and keep watching. All right then, Mira. I've got to say, we've set the table and your pastries are looking really good in there. So
and
let's.
The food looks amazing.
The food looks 10-10 as well. In fact, let's go take a quick look how beautiful everything looks, mashallah. Right then, Mira, we're ready to eat, mashallah. Iftari, hori, yeah, so plenty of food right here in front.
I know you want this, so I'll put this in place.
Yes, please.
what do you want to go for?
I just want a little bit of everything. Little bit of everything, yes. So we'll have shami tikkis, we'll have one of these amazing pastries that Samira made.
Oh, I wonder who made them.
I wonder who made them. And then definitely a shami tikki as well.
One or two?
Just one. And then what I'll have is one naan. And I'll have a little bit of spinach, but I'll clear this first.
Yeah.
And then we'll go for the spinach, yeah? Jalozi. That's my plate, guys. Mashallah. And now, Samira, let's see what you pick up. Right, so what are we going for?
I'm going to have two
of the patties.
And I'm going to go for shami
tikki. Yeah, I kind of knew you were going to go for shami tikki because it's one of our favorites, mine and Samira's.
Don't have one of
that. There we go. And chutney and stuff is on the other side. Yeah? Okay, so we're going to start off with Samira's pastry. And I'm going to dip it in that green chutney. No, no, I'll just have a little bit of yours. But this is not mine. Mm. Oh, crispy, fluffy, and so, so nice. Mashallah. Right, Samira, what's happening now after food?
Dessert. So I'm just cutting some slices.
So cut some slices of cake as well. So that's going to go down nicely, a nice treat with a nice cup of tea, I guess.
Cup of tea.
Cup of tea. Okay then, guys. So basically, I've got to say we've had an absolutely awesome time today. Daya, and the kids and everyone have gone home now officially. So we're going to sit down, we're going to relax and chill. But everyone enjoy the food today?
Yeah.
Samira really enjoyed it. What were the pastries? Like, did you eat any? How many pastries did you have?
How many do I think?
I think you had a couple, I think.
I had a couple.
Two?
Two.
Yeah, I had two as well. And I've got to say, with green chutney, it was absolutely fire. And the rest of the food was really nice as well. Palak, the pasand bari aayi hai. And shami tikkiya, you know, I love my shami tikkiya. So all in all, it was good. Let's see what she's up to. Come and follow me, guys. Chalo. Okay, what's happening here, love?
So I'm making myself a cup of tea.
A cup of tea? No, I had one earlier, but thank you. But she's gonna enjoy a nice cup of tea, garam with what else?
Maybe some school cake.
School cake, your school the yard, doggy.
Yeah. Do you remember having it?
Oh yeah, with the custard and stuff, it was amazing.
I like it.
But you know, you can't beat the good old school days, huh? Yeah. Cannot beat them. But chalo, in her fancy cup right over there, she's gonna be enjoying a nice garam cup of tea. Get the milk in, get the milk in. That looks like a nice cup of tea there. There we go.
Sure you don't want any?
Nah, I'm okay. How many sugars have you put in?
One.
Just one?
Yeah.
Boss?
Dad, do you want some tea?
Would you like a cup of tea?
Mom, tea?
No? Okay, so I guess only Samira is going to be drinking the tea then. Chaloji. Is that done now, yeah, mate? And there we have it, guys. Mashallah, last night was absolutely amazing. We are, you know, Daya, everyone was here as you saw in the video, and we had such a blast, mashallah, together. Family time, quality time always matters. And it's the following day now, so who knows what we're going to be getting up to today. But I just want to say a massive thank you for being here. Massive thank you for watching. And do drop your comments down below. Let us know what else you want to see in terms of recipes as well. And any other content, let us know. Me and Samira will take that on board. It's going to be Allah Hafiz from me and Allah Hafiz from the individual behind the camera, Samira.
Allah Hafiz.
Allah Hafiz, everyone. We love you. God bless. And we'll see you in the next one.